early and that's when Ngola Naeke Umandi Sinkopo, who is the sales and marketing director of Impilo Travel and Events. Seleye Konake in studio and ready to actually start this conversation with us. Mandikbulise Mandi Sinkwamkele Nkubeni. Thank you so much for actually being with us, Namhlanje.
Dabulela sithandi. Ndizibulisele nam kubaphulaphuli kavukani FM, ndizibulisele nakuwe, ndizibulisele nakuwe wonke umntu. Ndiyabulela ngale opportunity undiphe yona.
Okay, all right. Masiqale apha ke sikunika ithuba nje loba usixelele ngawe kancikane and also uba i-space business wena wangena njani kuso okanye how did it happen that you are not employed. Okay. You are actually in the business space. What happened? What was the story there?
Okay. Okokuqala, I'm born and raised up at Queenstown.
Sure.
And then ndiyama no brother wam up. Mina wam Thamsanqa ulapha eCangwam. Ndiye ndahamba ke ndayofunda eFort.
Okay.
From 2008. Ndibuye eFort 2017.
Okay.
Really about 9 years pa. Effort. I
was in the master's alone.
Yeah. Kuba ke ndandizixelela uba andinawuhlale ixesha elidanga esikolweni for uyoqeshwa. Uyaqonda. So yathi yovela loo opportunity ndikulombangelo ndaphuma with i-support of ifamily yam. So and then ifamily yam ke ngoku felt bangaba no, this is the path.
Sure.
Yeah, take it whilst isenamandla ukusupporta. Ndangena ke from alkaline water, product promotion, sales, ndiyifunde phaa ke yonke into ke ngoku. And then sangena 2019, late 2019, sangena into shuttle.
Okay.
Transporting artists for events, VIP guests, airport shuttles, then size zenza zombini, but ke yashiywe ile amanzi. Then kwafika iCOVID, zenzeka into ezininzi, yaphela lena alkaline water, and then yabhuma lena yenanzika ye-shuttle. Uyabona sithutha ke ngune-international clients, uyabona sithatha izitudents, roads zasenamibia, Zimbabwe nontoni, yaqonda because ke uhamba nge-permit.
Okay.
And ke ngokuba si-registered sasine-permit, uyaqonda. Not wonke umntu wayine-permit ngela xesha.
Ngaba yayingabathile. Okay, fine. Now, khawusikhombise ke ngoku Impilo Travel and Events, zeziphi i-services enizioferishayo currently, and lungiselela uba umphulaphula ekhaya who's listening in akwazi uunderstanda exactly uba like when they knock on their door, on your door rather, bafumana eziphi i-services within your business.
Okay. Impilo Shuttles si provider i-transportation kakhulu.
Okay.
Transportation is kakhulu, airport shuttles, VIP, event shuttles. We did events, about 2 events in East London, Jazz Festival. Sa iqala phasi transporter zonke za artists azipha, and then nalena yayilapha Kings and Queens nazi artists zayo sasizi transporter zonke and various events. So we do also hotel bookings, accommodation for clients as it, holiday packages, holiday planning. So mainly up in South Africa. So
you know, for local, yeah, for national. Yeah.
So since we won internationally, boat cruise, put to Portuguese island, CNZ, maybe last year, December. Siqale last year December, then besiyipilota yahamba kakuhle kakhulu. So ke bakhona nabanye abantu aba-interested ke ngoku, but it's expensive ke ngoku for i-target market yethu. So zinqabile clients zayo.
All right. If umuntu njongile and is saying niyafana ne-travel agency, would you say you guys are the same or what makes you different?
Yeah, I can say we are the same and more.
Okay.
Tina, we provide services as a traveling agency. At the same time, we do consulting. So si tanda ba si bizo ba si travel, si consulting. Yeah. As your travel agency, si travel and consulting is cool.
Okay.
So we plan, we do holiday plans, we do a travel plan, because there was uhamba apa uthi Cape Town, but you need a plan xa uhamba nefamily, uhamba nabantwana, kwathini, because ayijonga ku GPS ucinga fanele ba it's 10 hours, but it's actually 14 to 15 hours driving time.
Okay.
So we assist kwizinto ezinjeya, uyabona nendawo is right for abantwana, okanye for couples, okanye for a girls trip. Banye for trip ya majita ubukela imatch umzekelo uyirapi lizayo, then we provide transportation and awolala ne entertainment kulondawo.
All right, no, that is quite interesting. And zeziphi strategies that you guys use to ensure best service? And indeed buza lento decides into bana, when you running this kind of a business, you're going to deal with different people, so yeah. how do you handle the different people while ensuring that you're giving them the best service? Bonke behlukile benjalo belolo hlobo lunjalo.
Yes. Yo. And akholulo sebenza nabantu. Yeah, it's very difficult to usebenza nabantu, but what we do, we try to gather as much as possible expectations. Ba umuntu
expecta ufuna ndoni
from the trip, ufuna achieve ndoni.
Okay.
Achieve and only, for instance, ngoku sisanda ukwenza team building and family adherence, what trip as a Hawksburg weekend knows.
Okay.
So it assists kwezo expects as a family team building. So see curate a trip, siyenze siyicheze kwenzela ilungiselele wena. Yes, because abanye abantu bayasela umzekelo bazawufuna uya kwi night clubs nendona, abanye abaseli bafuna into ezipholileyo, abanye bahamba nabantwana. So funeka siyazi bangaba kwi activities esiziplanayo zi favorable for abantwana nabantu abadala.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. And Glenn Buke, why touch ake wati for your target market or your target audiences, sometimes get those those outside of the country trips can be a bit hefty. So who are you guys targeting? And I'm also asking this question, and if na abe clear no pull up le kaiba, okay, mnandi fit a profile. Okay. So ni target abando banjani plumbi. Okay, ngum donjani or no guzon konkoza im young and win.
Okay. The target market here to a working class.
Okay.
Target market here too. We are trying to bring because the services here to Zeza with metropolitan areas.
Okay.
So we find we for money a band who provide such services up. Kufuna kuhambe qala ufike eKapa, and then ufonele mhlambi iagency eKapa iassist kwelaqala ibe expensive. So thina working class is our target market. Students, yes, sebenzisa students as nemali zangu students, and as far as
students,
yeah, for names,
that's not right.
Yeah,
yeah. Because people are fighting out here, especially the current climate, fighting for free schooling and reduced costs and stuff.
Maybe now, this is a certain type of students. Maybe as fine.
Yeah. No, but true. Okay. Abanye abantu get supported and can. Okay, baya kwazo save up.
All right.
So you targeting mostly the working class, ne?
Yeah.
Okay, and the maximum number of days umdwakwazi ukunisebenzisa, like umzekelo, because you also provide shuttling services. Let's say a client comes and says book us for 2 weeks in a certain place in Cape Town or whatever, and then arrange everything, including the transportation. So I'm thinking now, what if the person wants it for a month? You know, where does that put your business? Because I want to see my maximum zin down, because it means because clearly somewhere. Yeah. So I'm just asking around that space.
Okay.
Maximum.
Maximum gogo. I could say a month. A month. Ask for money. It difficult. Yeah.
Okay.
So I can say a month. Tina mandithi esinoyithatha.
Okay.
Singayithatha inyanga, maybe ke singashikona be hey ingapha kwamandla ethu 2 months, 3 months.
Okay.
Then sicela uncedo because imali mandithi inyanga sinazo i-partners esebenza nazo.
Sure, yeah, okay.
We have
okay.
big players in the game.
Mm-hmm.
Mzekelo, accommodation, we can get you specials.
Mm.
And then we are subscribed because now the provider is the services.
Sure.
Then kukho ke ngoku nezinye traveling agencies ezisebenza kunye nazo.
Mm.
So if mhlawumbe you need bigger transport or okanye more cars, we call ezinye partners zethu
bangabuya.
Okanye basikho nise East London, thina sikho sibooked somewhere, there are people in East London we can call.
Mm.
Banincedise. Hence bendingena apha kulaa nto ye-consulting.
Mm.
Ubangaba siyakwazi uthi nise nihambile nikuloo ndawo, niyakwazi ufowuna ubangaba zidinga i-transport apha,
zidinga
accommodation, yes.
Mm.
Si-stranded umzekelo, okay. Yabona. Mm. And then we try to assist kwezo zinto.
Okay.
But ke abantu abaninzi banoloyiko ba because basike bacinga fani ba ziduru services because zinqabile abaziqelanga.
Okay. No, that is it.
Yes,
right. Looking at the growth of your business, you know, where would you like to see it in the future? Growth in the next 5 years? If you guys were to see, but no, siphumelele nyani, you know, we've reached, we can see it growth tangibly.
Mna personally, ndinganqwenela ubona more people kule industry, especially abakuthi black people.
Okay.
Because it dominated ngabantu abamhlophe kule industry, which is e-tourism.
Okay.
Not transportation nje.
Mm-hmm.
But e-tourism, holiday packages zonke ezi areas.
Mm.
So ndinganqwenela abantu abamnyama bangene more into this business. And then sisebenzisane because le business you awukwazi ungena wedwa, awukwazi usebenza wedwa.
Mm.
It's impossible.
Okay.
If ufuna ubanika abantu quality services, you have to team up with people.
Okay.
You have to organize a trip at Joburg, you have to work with people about Joburg.
Okay.
Who know the area better.
Mm.
Sometimes we're gonna plan a trip as a Cape Town when you say Joburg. We use a band bapaya and abazal driver pa
game
motors up.
Okay.
Sibani Kimali Abu Kobon.
Mm.
So a band again they can invest into this business.
Unaimoto,
a right we condition a right who's available. See us ba landing a com nap and if money calls ezia as funa e shuttling airport is London.
Mm.
I can call you.
Mm.
You come in.
Mm.
Therefore, you will see just one.
Okay.
Yeah.
And just before we wrap it up, madug nige tuwa loba usnige your contact details. Nifumane kanjani, nifumane kapi where you guys located in the main, WhatsApp number, whatever, socials if you guys are there. But nje for uba ifumdu mtlaum bifundu kun contacta kwenze kangol putlop.
Okay. No, tina si contact details zae tu.
Mm-hmm.
069 165 8363 and then Ezamu it's 073 5616 035. Then if we ask phone, Facebook or email here too, it's impiloshuttles@gmail.com.
Email impiloshuttles@gmail.com.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming through.
Oh, Benza to Facebook kungu at impiloshuttles.
At impiloshuttles.
If you search at impiloshuttles.
So these numbers are both for calls and for WhatsApp.
Yeah, yes. Calls and WhatsApp.
Okay.
And it's the operator remotely. Calls and WhatsApp.
Okay. No, that's fine. Thank you so much, Mandisi, for coming through with your brother and talking to us about Elishishini Lenu. Siyabulela kakhulu.
Siyabulela sisithandi.
All right. Thank you. Pulapula Vugani Community Radio. That was Mandisi Nkopho, Sales and Marketing Director at Impilo Travels and Events. He kept saying Impilo Shuttles, so I'm sure Delabas Bizangayo as well, Daleyo. We are going to be touching on some of the points that he made as we proceed with the show. Right now, Master Ingoma, ungayindawo.